just in case you wanted to find out what was underneath the molding, I showed the clip. But I've got a brand new, actually it's a used piece of molding that's in good shape. I'm gonna glue the trim back onto it and then reassemble it. It's a 1978 Mustang II Ghia. Thanks for watching.